Oh, I've always wanted to use rosemary in something.